Let's paint a candle. It's going to be a gradient from top to bottom where the light's shining through the wax. For the flame, you're going to want to leave part of it white and then do negative painting around it so it shines. Add details like the wax dripping down the side with darker colors. Comment what I should do next and subscribe for more candles.